would like to say that it's always to do with, you know, your lowest ever rounds. People always say, oh, you know, I shot 800 or 900, it had to be my best. Actually, my best rounds of golf are playing with my son. I love to play golf with my son, regardless of where it is. It's always a great day out and a great game of golf with him.